Hey guys, it's me, Rhea, and I'm back in another video for the Ice Spikes Village. So today I'm going to be showing you, I'm going to build a pet shop, but I'm going to first show you what I did in the last episode. So this is the building. And I don't think I put a sign. Yeah, I think I forgot. Anyway, so let's go inside. Here we go. So this is the inside. And this is a clothing shop. So this is where the cashier stands and just waits for someone. And I'll show you everything. Right here it's iron armor and iron armor, leather armor, more leather armor, iron armor, chain armor, diamond armor right here, most expensive, more diamond armor, and more chain armor. And I made it like this because you can hide inside here. See? It's like the real thing. Okay, I thought it was pretty cool. And over here I have wither skeleton skulls, dragon heads, creeper heads, skeleton heads, elytra, zombie heads, sieve heads, and pumpkins. And yeah, pretty basic. And so now I'm gonna get on with building the pet shop. So I'll see you guys once I'm done, and I've gotta repair this, so I'll be right back.